She was a junior European bars champion 3 years ago.
And starts with an interesting combination as a shap with half turn and back with the turn to the low bar. Working powerfully, ooh, ambitious combination, full pirouette from the uprise, but she did very well. And the Kachev from the clear circle. Lots and lots of difficulty in this routine. She's given away little bits of deductions for legs apart, but it's got a lot of work in it. The Romanians have really had to work hard at bars. It's been there.